Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Pisces. For your daily energies, Pisces, we are picking few cards, guys. For your relationship, it's going to be like a pick a card. So stay tuned for that pick a card that will come right after this reading. It's going to be an elaborate pick a card reading, guys. So it may answer the questions you have about your situation, Pisces. So first, before we start the reading, I would like to wish you all a very happy new year, guys. Hope this year brings lot of happiness, success and joy in our lives, guys. So these are the cards here, guys, for your daily energy, Pisces. With these cards, I see that in your situation today, you are losing your independence. Maybe this person is too controlling, dominating. They are quite possessive and they want to rule you, and they have a limited way of seeing things. They are quite narrow-minded also, and you are in this, it may be an abusive kind of a relationship, guys, for some of you, and you are quite hopeless. You feel out of options what you need to do. So you are simply sick and tired of their behavior, and you don't know what is the right action. And they are also clinging to you. They are really possessive of you, and you don't know how to handle them today, guys. Sometimes they are good, they are showing so much love, but sometimes they are very abusive, showing you so much hatred. Maybe the reasons, maybe they are living in their own world, guys, in their fantasy world, in that dream world. So the truth that is in their heart is not coming out. Because of that, they have some views about their dream person, and they want to see all those characteristics with you, and they are simply behaving in such a way because they want to see those characters, and when they don't see that in you, they are quite angry and disturbed because of that. So they have that they do not have that clarity and perception. So this may be their energy towards you, guys, or your energy towards them. And also they may have some bad habits, addictions also, guys, Pisces. So that is what I see, guys. But though these cards are something negative, these are just cards, guys. You need not worry, Pisces. What we make of our life is truly in our hands. So you can watch that pick a card reading that is coming up. It will give you more clarity about your situation, Pisces. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is our first deck and this is the second deck. So whichever deck you choose for yourself, you can choose the pile, and whatever questions you have in your mind regarding your situation, you can think about it, guys, and these cards may answer those questions. So let's start with this first card. I'll be quiet for a few seconds and then we will start the reading. So let's see what we are getting with the first cards here, guys. I'll start after a few seconds. Okay, guys, for those who have chosen this deck, let's see what are the cards. Any questions you have in your situation, you can think about it, and I will open these cards now. So whatever questions you have in your mind, you can think of those questions, guys. Let's see what are these cards here. It's Love, Star and Six of Fire. So with these cards in your situation, guys, for those who have chosen this first deck, in this relationship, you are working towards that understanding, and maybe with this person, you both know the truth in each other's heart now. You are understanding each other and you are renewing your trust and faith you have on each other. And you are doing it in a very unique way. And you are transforming yourself, changing so much. And you have changed so much because of this connection, because of this love. Maybe it is love, true love, that may be the reason that you feel inspired and you feel confident when you are with this person. And you feel encouraged when you are with them and you are seeing things in a new way now. A new beginning in your life and you have faith and hope for your future. Maybe the reasons, maybe that this may be true love. That may be the reason that we are getting this very positive energy here, guys. So for those, if you are in a position, if you are thinking about this connection, whether you want to take that next step forward, whether you want to go for that deep commitment, this may be the right time, guys. This person loves you and maybe for some of you, it may even be an unconditional love. That may be the reason for these cards. We have a very positive set of cards here. So you are working towards that greater understanding and love in this connection, guys. So that is what we see with these cards, guys. For those who have chosen this deck, this love is unconditional and you will be happy if you take a positive step, maybe with deeper commitment. That is what I see with these cards, guys, for those who have chosen this deck. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys. So let's see what are coming with these cards, guys. For those who chose the second deck, we'll be picking three cards again from this deck. Let's see what are these cards. So whatever questions you have in your mind about your situation, you can think about it and I will turn these cards now. It's the Devil, Temperance in reverse and the Moon in reverse. So with these cards in your situation today, this may be what you feel about this person or what they feel about you, about this connection. So in this relationship, you are in a phase of your life, you are doing things to make yourself happy. You are quite selfish. Maybe it may be your energy or that person you are involved with, their energy. So you are trying to trick yourself. Maybe you're not telling the truth about yourself and you're trying to get this attention of this person, attraction. You are attracted to them. It may be on the physical level, guys. So again, this may not be a deep, meaningful connection. So that may be the reason that we see these cards. And you are quite impatient. You want to go forward in this connection. Maybe you have that physical attraction in with this person and you want to go forward. You have a very aggressive attitude towards this connection, or this may be their attitude towards you, or you may be competing with somebody to take this person. So you just want that, have that fling with this person, have that short relationship. Maybe it may be a physical kind of a relationship, not that deep bonding or deep connection at that emotional level. You may not share with this person, guys. So you just want to have fun. Maybe for some of you, you are also influenced by some bad habits, guys. So your behavior, it may be it may not be rational. It may be, this may be your energy or this person's energy. So you need to be really careful if your person is under the spell of some addiction, some bad habits, drinking, smoking, something of that sort. So you need to be really careful with them because they are not stable and their mind will not be stable and they will not stick to the point they say. So whatever they speak or whatever their actions are, you cannot have that total trust on them, guys. So that is what I see with these cards for those who have chosen this deck. This love is just a casual thing. It is not a meaningful love. So if you are interested in a casual relationship, you can go for this person, guys. So that is what I see with these cards for those who have chosen the second deck. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.